Good morning.
It's time for some more God of War. So I started this journey yesterday. Super sampling mode is enabled. I started this game yesterday, and so far it's freaking rad. Let's see, is this the volume up? Can I hear it? Okay, so... I think I cracked my right trigger on my controller. Keep forgetting to call it back. Do I climb that? Let's see. Do I climb this? Where are you, boy? Oh, right here.
Go drop the chain.
Okay.
What's wrong, buddy?
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't do that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
I didn't climb up there yet. Well, he's just being... I mean, I get why he's being the way he is. You know, he has to be that way. Times have changed, he's seen a lot, and it's unfortunate because I like the boy. Just saw this route and decided to take it. And that's why I came this way. Can I climb that? Oh, I can.
Come on already! Let's go!
Okay, let me go back the other way. Whoa. What was over there, though? Oh, look at that. Can I climb that? Can I climb that? I don't want to go this route yet. Only because I saw that other thing. There's got to be something. Come here, boy. Can I go down again?
Father,
what?
Where are your axe of those trees on the other side of the bridge?
I know that, boy. No, I came around here. I want to go back down there. Oh man, don't tell me I can't go down there now. That's unfortunate.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something?
Sup, dog?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
To what trees? Those trees? Which trees? What do you want me to do?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Little Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be goddamber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
Sweet.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! All right, what'd you break?
Oh, sweet. I get an upgrade. Welcome to a dwarven shop. From here, you can upgrade. Equip your... You already own your craft entirely new equipment. Upgrade menu. I want to upgrade my ox. Leviathan axe. Oh, yes. Excellent. Each stat and get pay. An upgrade night on the power level stats gain will be displayed. No card reflection. Dweeb.
My ox.
Upgrade weapon. Upgrade your weapon unlocks new skill for purchase. Talon bow. Okay, so that's how it goes. Craft.
There's quality material. Oh, yes. Rate you're going. Might last a day.
Let's equip that.
I'm sure you're winning smiles armor enough. Ooh, but yeah. Why take chances?
Oh, man, why'd I do that? Okay.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Oh man, I just did that.
You again?
Yeah, let's give him a new bow. Let's give him chest armor, too. Let's do this one.
Very proudly, you some bitch.
Thank you. It's okay. Wish I could sell that.
Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Behind there?
So long as you don't break nothing. See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
See, that was sick.
Your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here.
Oh, I like it. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. That's funny.
left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
See what he's telling his son? Yeah. He's telling his son, pull your weight or go home. I don't even know if this is the route to take, or I'm just exploring. Okay, let's go back. I wish I could climb the chain faster. Check for secrets before I leave. Nice. Let's go, boy. Wait, I don't want to go this route yet. Can't see if there's anything out there. It's so dark. Does it just open it? Good. All right, boy, let's go. Dynamic with the little boy. Actually, it gives the game like a little, like a different feel, kind of like The Last of Us, or I'm not just, it's not just me. And that's how it's done.
Wait there.
I didn't see that. Hey, I didn't see that thing falling. Oh, is it because it's because I removed my axe. That's what happened. I need more health, man. I get it, yeah.
Wait there.
Well, yeah, bro, let's do this. That Hulk Hogan leg stomp. It just feels so good. That Hulk Hogan leg stomp. Holy crap.
On your left, incoming fire!
Oh, these guys?
Atreus, to me.
Atreus. Okay, baby, I love you. Where's my boy?
Now, boy.
Okay, babe, careful. Dog's inside, right? No, I don't want to go up there yet.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
You have to make him hard as a stone, bro.
Come, boy.
No, I gotta go back.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
It's locked. Where is the last one? Oh, I see it. That was clever. Legendary. Three heart blood needed to increase your maximum rage. Ah, the Minotaur horn. I think that's everything here, right? Can I go this way?
This way.
I'm glad I went that way. Jeez. Don't touch it,
look,
boy.
There are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Well, there's that.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Well, if they need to turn, then I can turn them. Get the middle one?
Oh, bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
Okay, I see it. I'm gonna freeze this one. And then once it's a perfect circle. Nope. Oh, maybe it is that. Yep, it is that. Nope. It's 3, 2, 1, and boom.
I think that part's right.
Of course it is, son. Nope. That one's right. Three, two.
That's it. I see rooms.
Good job, boy. All right. So now we do what now?
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened!
Careful, careful, boy.
It worked!
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Something up there.
It's kind of a nice feeling when you stomp on those things. What is this?
Tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Don't send him off without you, bro.
Enemies ahead!
Yeah. You're gonna die, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'll get it right now. Indeed. Come on, boy. I want the boy's axe to get better. I mean, his bow and arrow. Okay, so let me see which way to, that I'm supposed to go, and then I go the opposite way. I came in this way. How are you missing these, bro? Oh, there they are. See them? The third one up here? Oh, thanks, buddy.
Where should we go?
Wait right here. Here, boy.
Huh, interesting. I may want to write that down.
Okay, there's one. There's two. Where's three?
I don't know what we're still doing.
Boy. There's one. There's two. And there's three. Okay. Oh, sweet. That's what I wanted. We went on this way. Okay, boy, where do we go? Do we go this way?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
And it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Look at the skin, holy crap.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
That's some good level design, man. I saw that only because of the way they placed the box in front of it. That was great.
This is something.
That's where I came down.
Another one.
Yeah, you guys are weak. Why even
here,
bother?
It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy.
I found it. Wait, hurry.
I want to go through every single part here.
Wait for me, boy. Atreus!
If I had an HDR TV, it'd be a little easier to find him. Okay, this part is not fun. It's not fun. I get it. Okay, you're lost. It's a maze. You can't find him.
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold.
It was like an old Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Now the right side. Hold it tight. Please, keep a steady grip. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die.
Only because you're attractive.
Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Uh-oh. I killed a couple
friendly?
Of those. It's a turtle.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Looks pretty awesome.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me.
Well, that's why I'm trying to get
him ready. I also need lamb's crest.
Ready.
It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
It's a trap.
Look at that level design right there. That one's a fish. There's a fish.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
No one needed. Is that all I need, woman? Now she's gonna kill me.
Lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Fine. You're crazy.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Dude, he's cursed. Poor guy.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult.
Put it on him.
Muina. Muina. Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down. Then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
Yes.
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait. And take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Enemies ahead!
Who's shooting at me?
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Gotta be a secret down here. Of course I did. What is this right here?
Doesn't seem heavy.
Oh, yeah.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Something over there.
All right. Okay, so I'm not going to take this yet because I have to go over here. Run over here. Jump. Jump. I gotta run over here. I gotta go down here or something. Oh, look at this. Jump! I go down here.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. What do we need here?
What am I supposed to do? All right, whatever. Oh, I want that too. All right, let's go, buddy. Let's get out of here.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
That's where I came from. Now that ain't no Sea of Thieves water. Dang it, I know I missed something over there. It's gonna piss me off.
Close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur?
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the lake. I see runes there. Chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
No.
The axe did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that?
What?
And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right?
No. I must go back for these treasures.
Who knows how long?
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me.
Okay, let me see where do I want to go. This is where I want to go. Did I just come out of here? Maybe it's here. I don't even know where I'm going.
Hey, that could be valuable. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxine. Have I got something for you two?
Brock?
The brother?
But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
That's hilarious.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just
Rock
to catch
shop.
A whiff of my wares. You watch.
Wait,
this is hilarious.
Are we talking to Brock?
Yeah. It's just your dad likes to explore, kid. I'm curious. As curious as a cat.
Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
To work it is.
Gosh, so many things. hate this. I want it all. Crap. I want upgrades, man. Not enough. Boy. I don't want any of those. Well, those are actually pretty good. Those would be.
What can it get you, you little fart?
I must protect the boy.
Best of luck with all that rampaging.
No, how do I go in there? Oh, I guess it's at an instant warp. I guess I can't go there. I guess I leave. Later, Brock. I like that guy, Brock. There's my boat. There's another boat. Can we hit that? I hit it. I don't know what happened to it, but I hit it. I wonder if there's a trophy for doing that. getting the distance? I don't know if I'm getting it. Son of a bitch. I'm like... Are you serious? Are you serious? God of War.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw.
Come.
Right behind you.
Okay, let me try killing these things. There's gotta be a trophy. Oh, come on. What's this do?
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Watch out!
leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Can I hit that? Maybe I just can't make it out there. Maybe it's just too far.
I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
I like how he just sticks his hand there like it's candy, like fucking spikes in there or what. Oh, wait. Boy.
You okay?
Die.
Boy, over here.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh, maybe a treasure map.
Give me something good. Where's that stupid bird? Oh, my bad. Oh, should we go on the other side? Let's go on the other side first. Let's do that. I want to explore. Look at that bird. I can get it. Can I just stick it on this thing? Did that just happen? One more try. Okay, one more try. That was sick. I didn't want to go in there.
What was that?
Boy.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Camel, I'm just like, I can't believe that I'm exploring like this. Oh. What is this? Boy. What is this? Ooh.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher.
The Realm of Fire.
You should look for more like this.
I don't know what we're supposed to do with that. What, do we break that?
Doesn't look like it's working.
It's not working. Hmm. climb this?
Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
No, what is that? No, come here, boy. Can you read that? So many ways to go.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Let's get started then.
Yes. Yep. At least I could sell it. I have nothing left.
Now don't be a stranger.
That's so funny.
Atreus, to me.
Coming.
Okay. This is a perfect time for me to stop and pick up in a couple minutes, maybe an hour, because I've been playing this maybe for about 2 hours. What's this? Hey man, I'm gonna stop. Oh, dude. Oh man. Well. Whatever, right? Throwing those at me. Oh crap. Sucker. Okay, there's one. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? See, I hit one. So I hit this one? That's the P. That's the W or the M. Let's just go up there. No. That's incorrect. That's correct. That's correct. No, that's not correct. Oh, so there's others around here. Gotta be others around here. See? I knew it. That's B. And the P. Have the P. I need the 3 and the B. Okay, well that's got the P. Yes, now I need the B. That's it. finally did it.
You think all dwarves are as good as Brock and Sindri? No. Wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay.
That is their matter alone, boy. Okay. So now I will stop. 20. Yes, confirm. There we go.